My name is Bianca Ferreira. I'm a final year events management and tourism student at the University of Hertfordshire. Why did I choose events as a career? Events have played an important role in my life. Events are experiences to be had and remembered. They bring people together from all around the world, promoting networking as well as provide learning and development opportunities. I was also extremely motivated by the event industry's continuous growth and highly competitive nature. If I was stuck in a lift for 12 hours with three famous people, who would they be and why? Firstly, Bethany Hamilton, a professional surfer who lost her arm in a devastating shark attack. Her commitment and perseverance has led her to multiple gold medals and championship events. As an athlete myself, Bethany has become a true inspiration. Secondly, F.W. de Klerk, a South African politician who was faced with one of the most important decisions in South African history. De Klerk proved to be a true leader who, along with Nelson Mandela, brought an end to the apartheid. Finally, Trevor Noah, an upcoming South African comedian who marketed himself and has grown his reputation in Europe, Australia, and the United States. It's always good to have something to laugh about, especially when stuck in a lift for 12 hours. The biggest decision I've had to make was whether to go on placement. I was extremely indecisive due to the distance from home, the additional academic year, as well as the significant financial commitment. I was given the opportunity of a lifetime. I developed numerous skills and networked with extraordinary professionals from all around the world. Completing a placement year was definitely the right choice. If I had to pick a song to best describe my life, I would have to say "I Believe I Can Fly" by R. Kelly. This song refers to the belief in oneself to overcome challenges and excel, believing that all your dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue them. I believe I should win the Eventice because I'm a hardworking, proactive, and dedicated individual who works well within a team and thrives on personal and professional development. Thank you for your attention. Created using Powtoon.